Does it make both you and the opponent dizzy?
No, it doesn't make me dizzy. Just my legs get tired.
But it makes the opponent dizzy?
So I've heard from many people that it's their least favorite move to take, and they absolutely hate it to the point where they almost refuse to take it because it makes them dizzy and they hate it.
People take it very differently. What do you tell people?
How
do you?
I just tell them to relax. Which I guess is the wrong thing to be like, ah, God.
Just relax.
Yeah, just relax.